What is that?
It's Mum.
Yeah, Nurtis, what's he doing here?
What?
Why would you bring her here, Dan?
Well, you said that she should be involved.
She's dead. How involved can she be?
No, no. You said at the funeral that she should be with us every day and forever.
Nah, I said she would be with us every day and forever. It's in the afterlife, you know? The spirit will live on and be with us every day.
Well, who picked out this vase?
She picked out the urn herself in her arrangements.
And why do I have it?
You picked it up drunk at the wake, thinking it was a free gift from the funeral parlour.
Did I try and put flowers in it?
No.
How did Mum fit in a vase?
She was cremated, Dan. That's why she can fit into a vase. She was cremated. Her ashes are in that urn. Stop calling it a vase. Come on.